I was a pretty normal, very busy, kind of a clever person, and now I'm starting from the beginning.
My sister, Lotje, was an extremely dynamic, very impassioned individual.
I remember Jan kind of calling out Lotje, but she wasn't responding.
I decided to call 999.
She was undergoing a medical emergency to her brain, and she had a very high probability of dying.
We literally had no idea what the outcome would be.
I can't write at all.
What about these photographs?
This, my nephew.
She's your nephew?
Yes, nephew, and now she's also a nephew? Niece.
She's the most articulate person, so it's almost obscene that it's affected that part of her brain.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Something's happened to me, which nobody's really explained to me yet.
I started seeing flashes of colour, like...
I feel like I'm in a David Lynch movie.
Dear Mr. Lynch, I've discovered this portal where my brain once was. So I'd love to share it with you because I think you're going to like it. Whether it's my brain or reality, I can experience colours and sounds like I wasn't able to before.
The brain is a beautiful thing, Blackhead.
I am different than I was. I'm never going to be the same.
And in that discovery, I've become empowered.